Here I am. All my intentions, all my obsessions, I wanna lay them all down in your hands. Only your love is vital, though I'm not entitled, still you call me your child. God, you don't need me, but somehow you want me. Oh, how you love me. Somehow that frees me to take my hands off of my life and the way it should go. I've had plans shattered and broken, things I've hoped in fall through my hands. You have plans to redeem and restore me. You're behind and before.
Somehow that frees me to take my hands off of my life and the way it should go. The King of Heaven wants me. So this world has lost its grip on me.
Recently received a note from Ernie, an inmate member of Livingstone Prison Church, who really captured the thoughts of what this building project has meant to all of us. He says this: all of us here at Livingstone Prison Church are very grateful for your donations that help build a beautiful chapel to praise and worship the Lord. I believe that many souls will be saved here in the years to come. I'm grateful that the Lord has chosen me to be one of the ones that helped build this chapel the last few months, and He's helped me get stronger in Him in the process. I've enjoyed working with the outside volunteers who were also there donating their time. God is good. I recently lost my mother, and everyone here has been a blessing to me, as you have been. For the first time in 57 years, I finally know that I'm doing okay because I'm His. God bless you all. Ernie. From all of us at Living Stone Prison Church, to all of you that have walked with us over the years, from our hearts, we say thank you.